today we have the next workout, and today we have again a time challenge. We have 3 rounds for time, and we just have 3 exercises, and we will do 20 reps of each exercise. And I'm not sure how long the workout will take us, maybe about 20 minutes, I'm not sure. So we have 2 new exercises. First one is the competition burpee. I will show you, you need your exercise mat. So go in a plank position, go with your body down on your mat, and then bring your hands just up for a second up of your mat. So like that, go back in the plank position, jump up and do a little jump. I will show you just a few reps. It's important that when you come up with your body again, that you come up and with your body in one straight line, so that you don't bring first your upper body up and then your hips, because that would be really much easier. So this is one rep and we will do 20. Next exercise is the forward backward lunge, and we do our same back again. So we will do 10 reps on each leg. So first do a lunge forward, come up again, backward lunge, forward, and so on. Beginners, you don't need an extra weight, just do it without. And each lunge counts as one rep. So forward one rep, backward one rep, and so on. Yo, that's it. And enjoy the workout. me 15 minutes and 36 seconds. Oh, it was really intense. It was an awesome cardio workout.